In this segment of the PowerPoint tutorial, I'll demonstrate how to insert online videos in PowerPoint. So here we have a slide, and now we want to insert an online video. We can do this two ways. First, we can use the Microsoft built-in tools by clicking on Insert, and then go under Video, and then Online Videos. We first need to get the URL of the video from the online video. We go and search for the video. And here's the video, and then we click on Share. We copy the URL, and then we come back to PowerPoint. We paste the URL, and then click on Insert. At this point, we can resize this if necessary. We could change the playback options if we wanted to. And it is currently embedded and ready to play. Now, if we go to test this, we press slideshow here, and we need to click on it in order to start playing. So it is playing a video from YouTube embedded as part of the slide. Obviously, you'll need to have internet connectivity for this to work. If you like this video, please press like, subscribe, and then click on the bell icon.